How does a seemingly healthy 47-year-old millionaire die in a treadmill accident? That's the question family and friends of David Goldberg are asking today.
We are a company that was valued at well over $1 billion a year and a half ago, but decided not to go public.
Goldberg, the CEO of SurveyMonkey and husband of Facebook CEO Sheryl Sandberg, seen here at a tech conference last year, was found on Friday while his family vacationed in Punta Minta, Mexico. What happened? Mexican officials say Goldberg was using a treadmill when he apparently fell and hit his head. He was found later, still alive, and was taken to Hospital San Javier in Nuevo Vallarta on the country's west coast, where he later died. Exercise-related injuries are shockingly common. Just search YouTube for treadmill accidents. In 2014, there were more than 24,000 treadmill accidents seen in hospital emergency rooms, according to the U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission. And there were 30 treadmill-related reported deaths from 2003 to 2012. Goldberg's death has rocked Silicon Valley, an area he knew incredibly well.
Dave Goldberg got his start at Launch Music, which was a startup that he founded or helped found. He then sold that to Yahoo and was the president of Yahoo Music for a long time. After he left Yahoo, he went to become the CEO of SurveyMonkey.
Even the Walt Disney Company bumped up its quarterly earning report to before the opening bell so Disney execs could attend services to honor Goldberg. Sheryl Sandberg sits on the board of Disney. Today, mourners gathered at a private memorial at Stanford University to celebrate his life. His brother, Robert Goldberg, posted this memorial on his Facebook page. No words can express the depth of loss we feel, but we want his children to learn how much he meant to all of you. After her book rocketed to success earlier this year, Sheryl Sandberg posted this tribute to her husband on Facebook. I wrote in Lean In that the most important decision a woman makes is if she has a life partner and who that life partner will be. The best decision I ever made was to marry Dave.